Top 5 answers on the board. We asked 100 men, name a place you'd be surprised your boss asked you to go with him after work.
To the bathroom?
To the bathroom.
To a bar.
To a bar.
Okay, we want to play, Steve.
We're going to play. All right, guys, we asked 100 men. I'm going to say that one time, 100 men. Name a place you'd be surprised your boss asked you to go with him after work.
To church.
Good answer. Whoa.
To church. Reggie, 100 men. Name a place you'd be surprised your boss asked you to go with him after work.
A brothel.
A brothel. Yeah.
If my boss asked me, though, I'm going. Yeah. Ain't mad. I'm going. I got some more in my pocket now. I'm ready.
She's sitting over there talking about, no, he not.
Yes, he is. Yeah,
this your brother?
That's my cousin.
That's your cousin. Yeah, he's
going.
No, he going. No, I know you going. I already know.
He got to move your
How the hell you think he can? He answered it. That's his answer. It's two answers.
You
got to
think about
it.
I'm from Atlanta.
Yeah, you from Atlanta. Magic City.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You need to go there and win this $20,000.
Shut up, Reggie.
That's
Kevin. Kevin, no, I was talking to Reggie.
Okay, yeah.
We ask 100 men, name a place you'd be surprised your boss asked you to go with him after work.
Back to his house.
Back to his house.